guys a bit, and welcome to Hunt Showdown. I'm sure you've heard of this game already. It's kind of like a bit of a battle royale, but the whole purpose behind the game is you go in, you search for clues, and then you hunt down a specific monster against other teams. You can do it solo or up to teams of three. Basically just earn points. Once your hunter is dead, however, the death is permanent. You have to get a new hunter and build it back up. Though it doesn't take too grand long. Anyway, enough of that. Let's go ahead and jump in, shall we? It's a cross-platform match, which means I'm probably gonna lag like a motherfucking bitch. And I'm not very far in the game. I think I've only played like maybe two matches total. So, don't expect expert gameplay. Why did the game freeze? Ah! Are we good again? Okay. There's a clue there, and I'm closer to that one. Oh, it's a night fucking mission too. Today. I did not mean to do that. Come on. There you go. Quickly. Oh, man, I already lost a bar. It's fine. There you go. I hear gunshots already. Gorgeous. Coming from the north. This is my first night fucking hunt, so I'm gonna be extra cautious here. Let's off the stupid runes over here. I would prefer not to use firearm. If possible. I don't want to give my position away. Is that an emulator? That's a fucking emulator. Totally missed that shot. Come on. Lose all of my max health. Thank you. I was right, it was like northeast north. Oh, suck. God, he's right on top of it, too. Why there's so many heavy boys here? Is that a fight worth having? I don't think it is. There's no way in hell. Northeast. East. East. Stairs right here. Oh, this is a boss stage. Might be an ammo case down here somewhere. That's like right here too. Well, actually, that's kind of far out. Off in the 15-30 region. Is this fire gonna go out? D60, gotcha. Why are there so many high level boys out today? Climb over the wall. I'm gonna deal with the immolator. I totally missed. Oh, I didn't catch on fire. That's actually kind of surprising. Out of stamina. There's a lot of fighting going on over here. I may just wait it out. I hear eating. That better not be a dog. Okay, so they're like right here. God, there's fucking hellhounds everywhere. And they're almost done vanishing. I don't know how many of them there are, but I can't afford to be. Yeah, I'm starting to lag. Hit them, damn dog. Come on, this is gonna kill me. There, map. They're either heading here or there, but they're probably heading to the chapel, if I had to guess. Or they're waiting. They're right there. Gonna wait it out, both of you. Probably know I'm here. Starting to kind of just stayed in the same spot. Okay, if I had to guess, they're gonna go this way. They're heading straight to the fucking... Yeah, the fuck it, heading there. This may just wind up with me fucking extracting, but damn, it is dark on this road.
horses and horses.
Damn, they're fucking close. I don't have time anymore. I wish I could see more than 2 feet in front of my face, though. That would be nice. They're distracting. There's no way they're not. Damn it. Oh. Well, that was a failure raid. I guess I'm out. I'll just get some experience for the hunter, it's fine. My first raid didn't quite go to plan, but I got a level 5 of the rat now, so that's pretty cool. Unlocked the silenced pistol, which would be nice that I can kill some bitches from a distance and not have to revealing myself too much. That'll be it. As always, remember to keep on gaming, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.
Hey gamers, thanks for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to leave a like, maybe even subscribe, and hopefully we'll see you guys next time. As always, remember to keep on gaming, and we'll catch you later. Peace out.